Those apple pizza tower and pickle guys are evil. H.